from IOU. I don't know what to do. Hallelujah, the Christian is peculiar. It's got me on the go. I give a lot of dough. If someone here would tell me, is it yes or is it no? Does the spearmint lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? If you chew it in the morning, will it be too hard to fight? Can't you see I'm going crazy? Won't somebody put me right? Does the spearmint lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? The nation rose as one and sent its favorite son to the White House. This mighty country's lighthouse. He saw the president. He said that I've been sent to solve the burning question that involves the continent. Does the spearmint lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Would you use it on your collar when your button's not in sight? Put your hand beneath your seat and you will find it there all right. Does the spearmint lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Does the spearmint lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? If your teacher tells you not to chew it, swallow it but fight. Could you grab it with your tonsils and then swing it left and right? Does the spearmint lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Here comes the blushing bride, the boob right at her side. To the altar, as steady as Gibraltar. The bridegroom has the ring, it's such a pretty thing. She puts it on her finger and the choir begins to sing. Does the spearmint lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Always taste it on your napkin if you want to be polite. Could you get a job as typist if you couldn't do it right? Does the spearmint lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Does the spearmint lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Well, it makes a fellow shut up when he's dying to recite. Would you give it to your parent if he isn't cursing right? Does the spearmint lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight?